After you grill on your PowerXL Smokeless Grill Pro, cleanup's a breeze. It's a snap to clean it like new again. It is important to always let your PowerXL Smokeless Grill Pro cool down before you try to clean it. An easy way to clean it is to simply put the grill or griddle plate, drip tray, water tray drawer, and glass lid right in the dishwasher. They are all dishwasher safe. However, we recommend you do not use lemon-scented detergents. The base unit can be washed by hand with a warm, damp cloth and mild cleaning liquid. For a more thorough cleaning of the base unit, remove the electric fan. Please note, never submerge the electric fan, the base unit, or the electric heating element in water or liquid. The water will damage the electric parts. It is important to always wash the grill plate surface after each use to remove any grease that could have accumulated. To keep grease from dripping outside the base, always use your PowerXL Smokeless Grill Pro on a level surface. You can also hand wash the nonstick grill or griddle plate, drip tray, water tray drawer, and glass lid in hot soapy water. Never use scouring pads, abrasive pads, or harsh cleaners on these items. If scrubbing becomes necessary, use a nylon bristle brush or plastic scrubbing pad. And that's it. That's all you do. And your PowerXL Smokeless Grill Pro will be clean again and ready to get grilling the next time.